Broadway star, Miss T.V. Carpio! From Spiderman 1.0. In Spiderman 1.0, I played the villainess of that tour. I know I don't look like a villainess, but I played one. So, I got special permission from Bono and Edge of YouTube to sing these two songs because they haven't been released. And if you didn't catch Spiderman 1.0, you will never catch it again. So let me preface. The first song is a song that I'm singing called Think Again. And it happens in the show. Well, it happened in the past tense. In the show, Rick Spider-Man threw away his suit and didn't want to be Spider-Man anymore. He didn't want to take responsibility and he wanted to be a child. So this is when I sing Think Again. The second song I'm going to sing to you is the infamous song called Deeply Furious. I love you! And of course it's about shoes. You know, when I played Miss Arrow, which was a female narrator in the show, part of the Geek Chorus, that was also cut. I did this little bit of research about dream symbolism, since the show is about dreams and nightmares. Do you know that shoes, when you dream about shoes, what do you think it means to dream about shoes?
Life.
Fortune. Anybody?
Life and fortune.
Sex. That's right. It is about sex. It's about power. It is about actually also going to where you want. It's about wanting to go where you want to go, but not getting there yet. So she wants to get her Spider-Man. Yeah. That's the second song called Deeply Furious. So I'm going to have Ian play the first song. Oh, you gave me a drink.
Cocktail, yeah!
That's the first song. Thank you, Ian.
Oh, my God.
It's just what you have to do. Think again. No! Angels of vengeance, fly to my side. I will not be denied. Pain is not my love. Four, posters from Spiderman to the
Zone. Yeah!
They wouldn't be entering that way? Sorry, we can do the show again in 3 hours, so. I want you to